Now, on top of that, add that Biden is running a Hitler ad for a campaign ad. Can I have a little permission here for some cursing? I'm going to give you a little bit of warning that there probably will be some pretty violent cursing coming up pretty quickly. So if you've got some kids in the room, send them out. Send them out. Because here's the thing. You know, I don't mind a good hard-fought campaign, and even though it bugs me when there are lies, you know, the lies are part of the political process, and, you know, it vexes you, but it doesn't bother you that much. Joe Biden, in the closing moments of the campaign, before he could maybe become president of the United States, is labeling Trump supporters, because he's labeling Trump this, it really means the supporters too, as Nazis. Have you ever seen anything like this? Now, he might, if you asked him, he might say, no, I'm not talking about the voters who support him. I'm talking about, it's obvious to everyone, this would be Biden speaking, it's obvious to everyone that Trump is basically the next Hitler. So that's not saying something bad about the supporters. It is. You can't separate those. Right now, Biden is calling almost all of you Nazis. And I don't think that's an exaggeration. Now, it's the season of exaggeration, but I don't believe that is an exaggeration. I believe that Biden has actually said that Trump supporters are Nazis in that ad. I don't know any other way to interpret that. And I'm being serious. I'm not just playing politics now. This is sort of personal. This isn't really political. And so I would like, on behalf of all of you potential Trump supporters who are listening to this, to say this. Fuck you, Joe Biden. Fuck you. You fucking bastard.